Hi, I'm Alyssa Sharp, a Senior Program Manager in Azure IoT. I'm excited to show you how Azure Digital Twins lets you create an intelligent environment, combining data from all of your IoT devices, business applications, and really any other data source to model, monitor, and manage real-world environments. For this demo, we will show how Azure Digital Twins modeling capability surfaces new insights and keeps the supply chain of a clothing company on track. As I go through this demo, I challenge you to think and imagine how the capabilities of Azure Digital Twins can be easily transposed or applied to your industry, your processes, your environments, and can ultimately keep your business operating smoothly. Really, the possibilities are endless. Let's dive in. Here is a global view of your suppliers, manufacturers, transportation, warehouses, and retailers. By combining data from IoT sensors, business applications, third-party sources, and applying the Azure Digital Twins model, you get a real-time representation of the health of your supply chain. For example, if you want to look at the production in one of your factories in South America, you can click on the factory and important metrics are given. If you manufacture your own goods, you're able to view what's happening within this factory. The efficiency would track the energy consumption and would pull data from your IoT sensors so you can make sure that it stays within the level the company has outlined. The reliability pulls in data from your ERP system, showing you if the factory ships on time, with good quality, and within budget. Open orders will let you quickly see what the factory is preparing. An intelligent environment doesn't refer to a standard building. If I click into one of our shipments, I can see the status of our goods and transports. Tracking each container's location, temperature, and humidity, I can quickly identify if a product will be damaged before it even arrives to a retailer. This particular shipment is scheduled to arrive on time and is currently within the humidity levels we need to maintain a good product. Nobody wants any moldy clothes. All of this data passes through Azure IoT Hub and into Azure Digital Twins, where it's combined with all of the business data you need to provide the cost and context. Here in the Azure Digital Twins Explorer, you can see the model of the supply chain created using our Digital Twins definition language. Here we can see how the Digital Twins are connected to ultimately create that intelligent environment. Within each twin, I have specific metadata captured and then surfaced on the previous dashboard. Here is the factory we looked at. You can see the model on the right side of the screen showing how the factory is performing. We can see the reliability, the efficiency, and the open orders. Same with the shipment. Here is the digital twin of the shipment heading across the Indian Ocean with all of the associated metadata. Going back to our global view, we just received a message on Microsoft Teams from one of our supplier relationship managers. Their client is having a problem with a t-shirt shipment in California. Because the Azure Digital Twin model is applied to every aspect of the supply chain, we can click on the t-shirt product and immediately narrow down the retailers for this shirt in California. Let's click on the retailer and see their current inventory and past orders. With Azure Digital Twins' flexible modeling capability, each model you create will have unique attributes and metadata. We can see the retailer's past order history and find the one with the t-shirts. With the historical data available and the highlighted supply chain, we can turn back the clock and see where the issue might have occurred. Let's check the transportation of the product. By clicking this, I can see the average humidity, temperature, and when the shipment was delivered. So far, everything looks good. Let's click into the factory and check the temperature and humidity levels during the time the product was created. If they're off, this could be a major issue for current clothes being produced. So let's see what's happening. So we're moving from the global intelligent ecosystem to an intelligent environment and ultimately to the individual assets. Within this factory, we can monitor the production lines remotely and in real time. By clicking on each line, I'll be able to see where the humidity is a problem. And once we click on the third one, we can see the temperature and humidity is high. It looks like this might be the reason the t-shirts were ruined. Let's see how the line performed when the t-shirts in question were created. Using Azure Time Series Insights, I can compare the performance of this line versus the other lines at the same time to see if the problem occurred previously. Azure Time Series Insights and Azure Digital Twins seamlessly connect. The TSI Explorer shows me the historical performance of all of the lines during the given time this order was taking place. It'll be most helpful to view these as a stacked graph so I can quickly identify any anomalies. Now it's very apparent the humidity and temperature of this line has been an issue for a while, and we need to take immediate action. With the Azure Digital Twin model in place, we can see the product lines and orders impacted by this particular factory. The California retail store has about $20,000 in impacted inventory. The UK store has about $12,000. We can't afford to have any more shipments ruined, so we're going to turn this factory offline until it's able to be fixed. Using machine learning, the system can reroute orders from factories that have the capacity, and the product lines are able to turn green again. Azure Digital Twins makes it possible to connect data from sources throughout your entire business and apply a model so the data is contextualized and you can get insights faster. The flexible modeling capabilities allow you to create custom models that apply to your individual and business needs. And because it's built on Azure, we offer the scalability and security of the entire Azure platform. If you'd like to try this demo out for yourself, as well as play around with the Azure Digital Twins models and Explorer, visit our GitHub repository at aka.ms/IoT demos/supply chain. Thanks for watching.